It's easy to see why so many people want to learn to program. Computers are everywhere in our lives, and programs are the instructions that make computers work. So learning to program, it's like your ticket into that game. But it's one thing to learn to program. It's another thing to learn to program well, to write programs that tell a clear story about what they do. We call those programs elegant, and it's important because it's easier to be sure elegant programs work properly. And you can expect that producing better programs gets you better jobs. Here's a Sudoku program written by Peter Norvig, Director of Research at Google. What makes it good are things that you will learn how to do in this course. It has a clear description of how information is represented as data. It is well tested. Each part of the program is focused on a single task, and regular structure and patterns are used throughout. Of course, you can't become a world-class programmer overnight, but this course will get you started on being a really good programmer. At the end of part three, you'll write your own Sudoku program, and it'll be beautiful code. And you'll be able to do that reliably for similar size problems, and everything you will have learned will be applicable to larger programs you may write in the future. That's why, even though this course is for beginners, many experienced programmers take it, and they tell us that it makes them better programmers. I hope you'll join us for this course. If you're going to learn to program, I think it'll be worth your time to learn to do it well.